radio today. What she has gone there is called a bomb target. What they doing in the big thing to die?
Okay,
Okay, let's go. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, sea lions, they cannot resist fish. Now, Pedro can see the fish. He can smell the fish. He can almost taste the fish. Yum, 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 yum. But, he is not going to take that fish until he hears a signal from his trainer, which is a single clap. Now you all can try to clap as much as you want to this magic. Okay, hold on. Hi man, you have to take your kid out, okay? Do not go near to the pool, thank you. Now I did mention one single clap, didn't I? I tell you what. On the count of three, on everybody to clap once together. Okay, can we do that? Yeah, okay, hands up. Hey, hello, I haven't come to three. One, two, three. Okay, some too fast, some too slow, some very slow. Three, yeah, not five. Let's try it again. Hands up. One, two, three. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! Yeah. You are so easy to train. Next, all yours. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That intelligence and self-control. And the reason why you did not take that risk is because he knows he's gonna get a whole lot more for a job well done. Now, sea lions have been chasing these balancing objects such as taking his beautiful and seaweed right here. Pedro will show you how he balances a ball. right here, Pedro has a few ideas of how we can keep our environment clean. First of all, do not throw trash into the ocean. Now the ocean is his home. Not only leaders are very, very dirty, and they are also very, very dangerous. Now dolphins, turtles, even sea lions, they can just swallow plastic bags just like that. They choke and they die. Now, hundreds of animals die every year. Because of what? Also because of the fishing lines and pieces of net left behind. And if they get entangled, what will happen? Damage are done just like a broken flipper. When it's broken, that is how sea lion moves. They get tangled, they get drowned, and what will happen? They die. Now Pedro right here has an idea for you guys. What we can do to prevent all that is to use canvas bags. Now canvas bags save a lot from recycling of papers, plastic and all. This bag right here, you can get that right here in the Singapore Zoo. Last but not least, we also have recycling. What he wants to tell you is that we have to recycle, and he is going to show us what we can do to recycle. Just like plastic bottle right here. There you go, he got the plastic bottle, and what do? We go to the nearest recycling bin, and there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is why Pedro is all about. We have to recycle, and... Okay, hold on. Let me see. Do you all understand what he's trying to say? I don't know, so. Okay, let's ask the trainer. Nick, what did he say? You heard that. What he said is try to make every day an Earth Day. Do you agree with that? Yeah, but ladies and gentlemen, we have to make every day an Earth Day to keep our environment clean. Alright, now sea lions have been saving winters in the wild to escape from predators such as killer whales and sharks. This is called ha ha.